So, the next part is whenever we do one of these combinations, you are going to lift, squeeze the ball of your legs, and lift your hips off of the floor until your body is in a straight line. So, try doing that and let me see. Squeeze the ball and lift your hips. You're going to just practice, you're going to do as much as you can. Your goal, can you go up to a flat body? Okay, can you look, use your eyes and all of your body in a straight line? So that's what you're going to do, that's how you're going to hold your body as we relax, as we do these exercises. The first
eight on is right, eight on is left, eight inches right, eight inches left, then you'll get elevated by the back. Okay, ready? Arms in a second, first position going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
At the inside of your other elbow, not even the inside of your elbow looking in the mirror, because if the inside of your elbow looks at the mirror, your arms are too far back. So make sure that they are right there, slightly in front of you. Then the next thing to think about is your arms, your